I think about the concept of a light that never goes out, how that light can make a home in us, how it can bring us to a place of strength. More than anything, this is about celebration, a reiteration of what's taken place inside. I'm a woman now, I'm stronger than I've ever been. And I can recognize this indomitable spirit within.
and I'm feeling good.
What is someone doing? What's it like being a female on social media these days?
Well, everyone seems to have this idea that all females are the same. We're just kind of there to pose our clothes, model our clothes, flaunt our looks. But in reality, like, we all have our own personalities and we're all unique, and society seems to want to kind of close that shade on us and tell us that we're all the same when that's not the case.
How do you view societal expectations?
Society tells you to do what you know and not what you want, and it's frustrating, but it's always going to be like that.
What if someone told you they didn't like your dress? What would you say?
Okay, and?
Do you think you would be confident without society?
I feel like without society, there would be no one there to pressure you to put on a certain display, and you wouldn't have the pressure to have a crown on your head. So without society, it would just be up to you and your own thoughts and ideas about who you are as a person.
No limits, she craves attention, she praises an image, she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark.